I'm not sure.
Watch your mirrors, there's a car approaching. Faster cars approaching.
Left side. Hold your line, clear left. On your left, you're in the middle, clear left. Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear all around. Clear right.
Bloody hell.
The gap in front has increased to 6.8 seconds. There's a group of faster cars behind. Blue flag.
Car right, clear right, on your right. Clear right.
Okay, Rob, there's a car exiting the pit, heads up. P10.
Right side.
There's an incident, spit care hairpin.
Hold your line, clear right.
There's an MMP off just after the hairpin. Turn, you shit.
The leader, Williams, is pitting. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Yeah, I've just had lots of tech issues, so I'm currently running on one screen.
Okay, Rob, there's a faster class car approaching. The gap to Mason ahead is now 5.7. Blue flag.
Right side. Clear right.
Sector 2 is 1.2. Off the pace.
Turn. I keep forgetting about the dirty air through there. thank you for everyone who is watching. It's very much appreciated.
Telly behind is now 9.1 seconds. Right, the guy ahead of us is Mason. That was 1:14.
Let's change down together.
Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Blue flag.
Best is in the car 297. Contact on lap 31.
This is weird when I've been practicing with triple screens and I'm now only running on one screen. But we're alive, so. Do hate that hairpin. Oh, jeez.
Your lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it. That was 1:41.24.
Rock behind me is catching, which isn't good.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Kelly is getting closer. The gap's now 6.3 seconds.
Oh, let's just try and get into a rhythm now. Hey Kano, how you doing, dude? Yeah, I'm not too bad. Tiny bit flustered because I had neck issues.
Sector 3 is
other than
0.44 off the pace.
I'm just alive, so that's the main thing.
Turn 2. Okay, Rob, the next car is Mason, blue flag. Master car behind. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
Soon you should.
Car left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
I'll wait to a straight. Oh, turn shit.
Right side. Clear right.
Blue flag.
LMP2s. Three different GTE cars and three different GT3 cars.
There's a faster car approaching.
So it's all a bit mental. And I've I've done all my
all my
practice on triple screens, and I'm now down onto a single screen because the CPU is trying to kill itself. So, oh shit.
That was a 114.50. Kelly, he's reading you out. They're faster than us in two. Spin to care hairpin.
I nearly died.
Yeah, hold position, please, 55.
Alright, Rob, there's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Car right. Clear right.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the
face.
There's an incident in Zurich curve, yellow flag, caution.
On your right, clear right. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
There's a group of faster cars behind. Kircher is reading you in. The gap's now 2.8 seconds. Blue flag.
I think it replays behind.
Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Incident in Mercedes. There's a faster car behind. He's on our lap. We're not going to get a blue flag. Yellow flag. Watch out. Off the pace. There's an incident in Zurich curve.
I request a dive, please.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Your lap time was at 114.58. Sector 3 time is quick.
Let's go, please, guys.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you.
Jesus Christ almighty. We're alive somehow.
The active Kircher behind is now 1.5 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace.
Clear right. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
The driver in front of us is Mason, P6. Sector 2 is 2.4 seconds off the pace.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line, clear right.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Rob. E7.
Okay. Henry just passed me.
Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. He's faster than you, entering. Spin secure hairpin.
Sweating now.
You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1.
Whoops.
Far left. Clear left.
I think they all went into tyres, and they're just way faster than me as well, so...
Left side. Clear left.
I'm just trying to survive.
Isn't over yet. That lap was at 140.48. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Okay. They're all faster than me anyway. Thank you guys for tuning in still. It's very much appreciated. I hope it's all working fine on your end.
Sector 1 is 0.33 off the pace. Mercedes.
Awesome.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
It looked like his car, yeah.
Cross-street penalty for car 35, contact, lap 41, negative.
The gap behind is now 6.4.
That was dumb.
That last lap was
yeah, I don't know why that car stayed in the way.
0.6 off the pace.
Hold your line. Clear right.
For the most part.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Right side, clear right.
1 second. We're looking alright here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. E8.
If only, mate, if only.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the face.
Some fresh air. Whoa! Let's see if I can get to a rhythm now. Tyres aren't happy though.
Sector 2 is 0.43 off the pace.
Clear left.
Sector 3 is
that curve on the inside,
the
which isn't good.
Rob, that was at 139.75. Okay, Rob, that's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Right through penalty for car 199, contact. Right 37.
On your left.
Blue flag.
Clear left, clear right.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.6.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Thank you.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Car behind's a faster class. Okay, Rob. There's a car exiting the pit. Heads up.
On your right. Clear right.
Off the pace.
Well, we're somehow still alive.
That lap was at 114.22.
Not quite sure how, but we are.
On your right. Clear right.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Mercedes, blue flag, there's a faster class car behind. Yellow flag, watch out.
Car right. Clear right.
Holy shit.
Blue flag. The gap in front is now 5.0.
Right side, clear right.
You've just done a 114.04. There's a group of faster cars behind.
Yeah, I slowed down to let the MP pass, put me off, so...
Drive through penalty car 199, please drive through penalty.
You're a second off the pace in sector 1.
Car right. Right side, clear right.
Blue flag. Okay, Rob, there's a faster car approaching.
On your right. Clear right. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. There's an incident in Mercedes. There's a group of faster cars behind. We'll be warned about track limits.
Oh, I am pulling away from the cars behind me in my class, though, which is good. I wasn't expecting that. Turn, for fuck's sake.
All right, Rob. Gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
On your right. Stay right.
Cars bearing down on you. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Blue flag. B7.
Car right. Clear right.
Looks like P6 has gone off in Parabolica. Incident in Spitzkehr hairpin. Yellow flag.
Is horrible. Didn't change him at the pit stop, so.
Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
That was way wide.
You're reeling. Wilkinson in. The gap is 5.6. 6th place. Sector 3 is 0.36. Off the pace. You've just done a 140.30.
Are we changing tyres? No, we didn't. We didn't change them.
There's an incident in Mercedes.
Car left. Clear left.
God's sake.
No, it's the GTE car.
Sector 2 is 2.6 seconds off the pace. There's a faster class car approaching.
For a penalty for car 168 on lap 50 for restart infringement.
The gap behind is now 6.2. Blue flag. Faster car approaching, it's their class leader.
On your right, hold your line.
There's an incident in Mercedes.
Clear right. Right side. Hold your line.
Blue flag.
Still there, clear right.
Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the pace.
No problem, Quinnicky.
Lap time was at 114.71. Okay, Rob, there's a faster class car approaching.
Manual check to him.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. The gap behind is now 5.7. Blue flag.
I don't know, it feels skatey as fuck.
Right side. Clear right.
Turn you shit.
Blue flag. Incident in Saks.
Right side. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Stay between the lines, please, Rob. Faster car behind.
What idiot was that? I was already mid-corner and decided to take it anyway.
Clear right.
What's wrong, Olive? Oh.
There's an incident in. Speed to care hairpin. P6. The guy in front is Wilkinson. Racing for position.
Yeah. Yeah.
On your left. Clear left.
Track limit.
Car left. Clear left.
I'm at 64 at the moment.
The gap behind is now 1.8.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay, Rob, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
It's coming into the grandstand section.
Right side. Clear right.
I don't know what corner number though.
The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.48 off the pace.
Car right. Clear right.
Drive through penalty for car 3 for contact on lap 61.
Blue flag.
Right side. Clear right.
Sector 2 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Faster car approaching.
I'm surprised we're alive.
Blue flag. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. That was a 114.71. Blue flag. The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds. Faster cars approaching.
On your right. Clear right.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Right side. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Car right, clear right. On your right. Clear right.
There's a group of faster cars behind you. They're racing for position. Blue flag.
That dipper is going to kill me otherwise.
On your right.
I'll run on the right. Kick the question, please.
right side. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Hold position, please, mate.
I've got 8 laps of fuel left. Ooh.
Are you going to start, please, James?
It is, mate, it is. I've already been hit a few times. I've already taken the corner and they've just sent it. So.
He's quicker than you went to. Spin to care hairpin.
Turn, you shit.
Alright, Rob, we're at the halfway point. We think about 30 minutes of fuel remaining. There's an incident in turn 15. It looks like Mason. There's a faster class car behind.
Car right. Clear right.
Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Okay,
it looks like
car
fast repair has already been used.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Come on, man, this is disappointing. There's decent pace in this car. V6. That lap time was 1:40.34. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
All right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Sector 1 is.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
The gap behind is now 0.5.
Left side.
Blue flag.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Come on, keep pushing.
On your left. Clear left.
Sector 2 is 2.2 seconds off the pace.
You want me to pit now if I've still got fuel in the tank?
Five, four, three.
That and having the shit kicked out of me.
One. Box now.